Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Wohlstein Center, and we are doing a little preview of Sesame Street Live. I love saying this. You're going to see it here first. A brand spanking new character for Sesame Street Live. Never before seen in the Cleveland area. Here she is, Maya. Good morning.
Hello. Good morning.
How are you doing today?
Everyone, I'm doing so great. I'm so excited to be here.
Yes, indeed. Well, welcome to Sesame Street Live. It's your first time, is that right?
That's right. I'm the new volunteer here in the information booth on Sesame Street. And I'm so excited because I get to tell everybody what happens on Sesame Street every day. And I have so many cool friends, like Casey and Caleb. They're the new directors for the Sesame Street Community Center, and they're throwing a party! It's gonna be so great!
That is so awesome. Well, Melissa, this is so kids will be able to see Maya and a lot of you guys when they come to Sesame Street Live, is that right?
Absolutely. Well, we have a pre-show for an additional cost that you can come and take a walk on Sesame Street, and then right before the show, after our pre-show, you can come and meet Maya in the lobby.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah. And the show's happening all this week, so it's a lot of fun. Really cool lessons kids will be able to learn for Sesame Street Live, is that right?
Absolutely. Well, Sesame Workshop worked very close with Feld Entertainment to produce a show to embody their mission statement of making children smarter, kinder, and stronger.
Mm-hmm. So Maya, are you looking forward to seeing all the new kids here in Cleveland when they come to see you at Sesame Street Live?
Yeah, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And I really hope that if you're coming to Sesame Street Live for the party, you'll stop by my information booth on your way to Sesame Street because I love making new friends.
Yes, indeed. You saw it here first, folks. Yes, showing you the new character for Sesame Street Live. Her name is Maya. Lots of cool stuff. You can go to the website and get all the information. Tickets are still available. Come see Maya, Melissa, and the whole gang. All right. Well, I have some friends back at Fox 8 Live.
Yes, we are live.
Yes.
At least on Thursdays.
Yes. At least on Thursdays, that's right.
She's cute.
All right, back to you guys.
Bye.
Always a fun show. Oh, thanks, Ken.